Hey guys, Ryan Buck, 23 Gay Man here, and today we're continuing our event char. Okay, so let us begin. We have to go very hard mode. This is going to be fun. Cancel queues, son of a biscuit. I said start with current members. Okay, let's do some queues. This is gonna be fun. I don't care about it. Kill you the same about this. Oh, I got something in my mail, huh? Jump boy. Hello. Oh, you hit me with bomb, eh? I smack you. I keep on smacking you. And now you are dead, bomber one. And now I wait, and now I move.
We are boss.
Yes.
That is not a surprise.
Let's shoot some people for a bit. Sorry about the lag, I honestly don't know what's causing it. Okay, that's gone. Stay down. Stay down if you know what's good for you. You will run. Oh, crap, go down! That was ridiculous. Boro, William, I don't give a care, because I have bullets. Magical bullets, but bullets. I'll just keep firing and firing until you lie down. Oh! You got some range, eh? But mine's a bit better. Doesn't feel good now, huh, boy? I be gentle. Stay down. Okay, that should have detonated. Oh well. Get on the platform! There we go. Oh, now you're dead. Jump up. Oh my gosh, game. Well, technically not the game, my keyboard. Okay, that was the game. That was the game too. Come on. Why do you take such a beating? Goodness gracious. Fastest way. What can I say? Just punch riding. Now we fight you, Mr. Foro. And take this. Mega Shred! And there's also Pseudo Mega Shred, which I like too. Bring it down! Yes, step. I dare you. I can bring this. You have sword, I have gang. Nah, who wouldn't? I am a boss. Take that monkey. You are a monkey. No big surprise that you just got beat by giant claws. Hello! I'm back. Keep it going. I am the endless combo. Oh, shit. Rest. Prepare to rest in peace. Let me bring it down. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, what the heck is this? Symbol of transcendence. Okay. Huh? Shoes, okay. Equipment. What the? Is it a costume piece? And you only get 15 days with it. You kidding me? Fine, I'll put shoes on. Might as well. But back to the main. Do this. And then just have to go there and we'll be Chillark. Wally's castle. Very hard. Let's have fun. It's going to be fun beating them. I am back. and let us kill Sephora. Yes? Get out of here. I'll take all of ya. And you're gonna be leaving this place with a bitch. Yeah, you think you're so funny, Boyle. Well, I be gentle. Sorry, referencing TF2 too much in this. It's just one of these days. Schnell. He does not know what's going to hit. It's going to be funny, and I'm going to let my gut out. This is going to be fun, kid. I dare you. Face me. Too late. You are already. Hey. I should have knocked you out of that attack, bro. This is how you do some damage, huh? You're dead. This is no big surprise. Try better next time. My friends? You don't need to see him blown up. And also I don't want to get copyrighted. No copyrights on these not plan. The first job class promotion you. Seal, you don't gain more power, she does. Not you, buddy. Yes, but now if I go into, I think, where is it? Again, skills. Now, we have Creeping Terror. Increases the target every hit. Cooldown 1 second. Burst Terror. On. Is it a move? No, it's a passive. Ah, stupid thing. Okay, so, we have that. Terror Chain. Terror Chain. Attack from front. If the enemy is hit at this, then Burst Terror will automatically be activated. And then we have Ruinous Impact. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get rid of the Slam. Sorry, my good friend. Slam, you will be missed. And then Terror Chain will replace that. Then we have Hunting Prey. Charge Forward and Super Armor, status skill use, Dead Hands, damage, blah blah blah. Whoa, what the heck? Apollyon? Oh. And then we have Ambush. But that's all around level 40, so we have a while. Okay. 1 minute on that. So, well guys, see you then.